is on the
Today I'm going to open up a package from Lootware. It's from the people of Loot Crate, but instead of gaming merchandise and toys, this just comes with t-shirts, some boxers, and a sock, I believe. I'm not sure what this month is. I guess it's going to be a surprise. I'm going to wear it, share it, and hopefully win it. All right, let's open this up and see what's inside. See if there's anything good. First thing I pull out is some boxers. I have no idea who that is. Let's open it up to get a little closer look. It's very well made material. It's very soft. All right, let's see what else we got in here. Hopefully this is better. One thing I can tell though is the material, it's made very well. It's pretty strong. But I am not a fan of, I'm a fan of the material, but I'm not a fan of this embroidering. It's something that it seems like you might like sweat in. It's a little too thick for me. I like things simple. It looks like a Ninja Turtles. And the next one should be a sock. Looks like Super Mario Brothers. This looks like all the rest of them, pretty well made. I'm not too impressed. I don't know. It's not. These items aren't my cup of tea. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. This is on the